Got a great shot of you with this flag right up your back.
Thank you.
It's our first stop here. I'm showing about 14 miles. He's got 15. I'm a little bit off my odometer. Fields. sure how well this will photograph, but that's my cue sheet up there. Every once in a while I'll just reach up and grab it. We're on Indian Trail here, about 20 and a half miles. I got 21, but we're off a little bit. Probably looks better. Anyway, my cue sheet. I've got actually the top pulled back here a little bit. Give me a little bit more visibility. I'm at eye level with the camera right now. That's kind of what I see. If I wanted to lean back a little bit, I could pull this down right about here. If I had a head-on sun in my eyes. We're getting there. A pretty countryside. Getting behind me now. One of the early riders. Well, that's a nice sign. A walking sign. We're going that way, right? I'm gonna wait on those other guys. Where are you guys coming from? You on the 66? Honor the warrior sign. They've tried to mark before a turn and after a turn with that diver type symbol there. We're gonna get there. He's got 31 miles, I've got 28, 48. So we're, cue sheet wise, we're down in here. Just turn left on Union Hill, we've got three more turns to make. Hooters barbecue then. Ooh, nice. Thank you. State 485 over there. We got two more turns to make. We have a left up here in the Fairview. Over 485 and into the park. Cool. Still got a sag vehicle back there behind us.